Good times. More bandits at the ones of double stairs.
Thank you. God damn it. Oh my God. Wasting time.
I'd have to ditch something. These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Need a little help over here, please. Help anyone. Any braves out there, help me.
Gonna destroy you.
Gather round this shop. Time for you to hurt.
I'd be grateful for a moment of your time. I never would have made it home without you. Thank you. I'll train hard so I can take care of myself from now on. Thank you.
makes me think. Thank you.
For later. Whoever's in charge here might know if Nakoa came through. Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
It's Snow. won't cost you a shard just to look.
The longer this split with the Shadow Carja lasts, the more prices will go up.
These aren't goods, they're necessities.
Any word about our missing men?
I'm still working on it. You said something happened with Nakoa.
The Nora girl? Yes, something happened. Attempted murder. Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find him near the main tower, up the steps.
Wait. Zaid is here?
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him, but he swears it's a case of mistaken identity. If there's a shadow to him, I've never been able to prove it. And the forbearance he showed towards this Nakoa woman was impressive. Oh, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went. And try not to assault him, please.
I need to go.
Let me know if there's any news about those missing men.
A terrifying thunderjaw named...
You're a Zaid.
And you're a Nora. I can tell from your tone you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Zaid.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
Can't trust him, not after what Jan told me. That garrison is my only lead.
So the Osirom can make a few trinkets and toys. So what? They still need a Carja hand to guide them.
Hate the rain, hate the rest.
Thank you.
That one. Saving these for the trail. easier when I was a kid. Here's the bridge Jira mentioned. Now to see if I can find his tracks. No space. I'm gonna need you. Thank you. I'd have to leave something else behind. They come. Gotta be.
Okay.
Not too much already. Spare the weight.
Save me, please! I praise the sun every day! Help! I don't want to die away from Meridian!
Charges? Flattering whatever stands in front. Okay, they're heading back. Full already.
Thank you.
scrabbling a bit. Forget about traveling light. Soaked from melted snow.
There was a time when the machines were predictable as day and night. Huh, not anymore.
Thank you.
So much for being careful. Can't carry more. Another signal. Looks like the signal is coming from that tall neck. Down fast. I need to find a way up to the tall neck's head. You're a question. Waiting for an answer. Made them soon enough. Go down. Should have brought a cart.
I'm on target.
Nothing but air.
Not enough fight in this one.
Never know when I might need these. This must be Lonesome Rock. If it's a trap, I might need to go in quiet. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored with being bored.
I'm bored with you talking about being...
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
We've got company!
Now they're hunting me.
Awesome.
that Zaid's hiding out here. Chains in the cart. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. Keep that for later. The tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and lean.
Don't get ideas. Zaid says hands off or he'll hurt her price at auction.
Mm-hmm.
We got us a corpse over here.
Something over here. We got intruders.
You can see them. They can't see you.
And now she's climbing.
You won't survive this.
Do that here.
She's up on high. Wait, who went down? What was that? Thank you.
What the?
Going in. I'm gonna check that out. Got something. You hear that? Something over here? What was that? Heard something. What the? Check that out. What was that? I'm going in.
They won't see it coming.
Don't see it.
They're leaving.
It was nothing. Got something. You hear that? Something over here? What was that?
Got too much already.
Hmm.
someone there?
Should have brought a cart. Prisoners, chained up to be sold as slaves. Nakoa, Jan sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Jan sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
Please, help us get out of here. Please.
Talk to Nakoa. She'll know what to do.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
It's a girl! She's armed!
You got anything better to do? Thank you.
Get down!
You're no use dead. Guide this through the heart of my foe.
Am I done?
Wind it down.
Oh, that hurt. Don't let me die. Ah! Got me!
I'm hit.
I'll survive! Something...
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter, He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was gonna sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
What are you gonna do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Yon?
The matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Yon, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should. As soon as the others are ready, we'll head for Meridian. Thanks again for all your help.
Thank you.
heavy. It's hard, too.
Switch weapons.